Good morning. This is your daily reminder to go forth, do great things for your mind, your body, and your spirit, your esprit de corps, whatever that is. Early Morning Thoughts by Law Dawg. Being born in America from East Coast to West Coast, Alaska, Hawaii, Puerto Rico, underneath the Constitution of this great nation, we are allotted liberties to read the English language. We are not given the requirement to learn English or the requirement to learn other languages, but we are afforded the opportunity to, which allows us to learn how to pray, allows us to learn physics, allows us to learn chemistry, English, math, and sciences, leadership, ag science, and business, and music, and fine arts. So, this is my thank you to all those instructors, all the cadre, all the principals, and teachers, all the commanding officers and directors, and the leaders in our lives that have given us the opportunity and the vision and the good examples to lead better lives and to be healthier, happier, and stronger as Americans. Now, what does that look like to you? What does that look like to your neighbor and your family? Can vary. But I believe as a 30-some-year-old male in America, we have the opportunity and responsibility to speak out for each other, and understand capitalism, understand spirituality, understand commerce, and what it means to be responsible adults and how to measure that. For I value your word more than gold is the new message. Is your money is based off what you say it's worth. So I listen to your word. So go forth, do great things for your mind, your body, and your spirit. Let's show the world and the nation we are better people. You've got this.